Well, I think it's a thrill that they may not appreciate as much right now as they will later on. And you know, you get into this business to create memories, to create lifelong memories for these student athletes. And this is a lifelong memory to have an opportunity to play in Madison Square Garden, the mecca of college basketball, mecca of pro basketball for that matter as well. And, you know, to be able to give them this opportunity is, I think, a pretty neat thing.
I woke up around 5:30. I was really excited. I couldn't get no sleep. Packed my bags, came, got some breakfast, and we hopped on the bus. It was all business from there on. Showed up in New York City. City was amazing. I mean, I never been, so it was a new sight for me. Arrived at the hotel. The hotel was really nice. Got a little bit of food, came, had a good practice. I think the guys got up and down, we was physical.
When I woke up this morning, you know, I couldn't really sleep last night because I knew it was going to be a good experience, and it's real fun up here, and I guess we got to keep winning games so we can do stuff like this all the time, and I'm just having fun, and I'm ready to play tomorrow.
I think it's neat that they think it's neat. I think that's the biggest thing for me. Like, I'm not going to say it's old hat for me to, because this will be my first opportunity to coach a team as the head coach in Madison Square Garden. So there's an air of excitement about that. But, you know, once that ball goes up, it's all about getting ready to win a basketball game. And that's what we, and that's the most pleased I am with this group is there was some excitement for the first couple of days. But for the last 3 days, it's been, okay, coach, what is it? Let's get down to business. How do we win this basketball game?
I was just excited to see all the stuff, and I was like a little kid getting my first lollipop or something, and I was just very excited.
The way that we win this basketball game is keep them off the offensive glass, one, and we have to get back in transition. They're a team that loves to fast break. If we can make it a half-court game for them offensively, I think we really increase our chances of winning the game. And for the fans, I think, you know, we're the closest, like you said, and we hope they all would cheer us on at their, you know, if they're at their local establishment. We hope they're going crazy for us, and we're going to try to bring it home for the Delaware Blue Hens.
We're just going to go out there and play hard and defend and work together. I mean, it's Blue Hen Nation.
Coach is really stressing getting on our rebounds on the defensive end and just playing our pace of ball. So we're just going to try to control their offensive rebounds and push the ball.
Everybody come support. It's going to be a good game, you know. Blue Hens on the rise, and we're coming to play hard, and we're playing for you.